Our today's activity is to draw a sunflower. This is an art which is inspired by Van Gogh. Vincent Van Gogh was born in the Netherlands in 1853. When Vincent first started drawing, he sketched pictures using pencils, charcoal sticks, watercolor, and oil pastels. Some of his famous paintings are The Potato Eaters, Starry Night, Cafe Terrace at Night, Bedroom in Arles, Self-Portraits, Wheat Field with Crows, and the famous Sunflowers. So let's begin. On your drawing sheet, draw a circle. If you want, you can draw a freehand circle or you can use any circular object. To trace a circle, slightly above, see, this is the half of the page or the center of the page. We'll trace the circle or draw a circle slightly above the center of the page. Then draw a plus sign. Or a straight line across the circle. Draw this lightly. These are going to be the guidelines to draw the petal of the sunflower. After drawing the plus sign, we are going to draw the letter V in between these lines. This is the line, and we'll draw a letter V in between the line, in between these two lines. Similarly, between these two straight lines, we'll draw a letter V. Now all these are the guidelines for our petal. So totally we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 lines. That is going to make 12 petals. We'll erase these lines from the center. So now it makes sense. We are going to draw petals around the circle. Like this. As you can see, we are just drawing some curved lines to make the petal. It's okay if few of your petals are uneven. It looks a bit natural. So our sunflower is ready. All these were the guiding lines. Draw a stem and leaf below the sunflower. So I'll draw a curved line from in between the two petals. You may draw one more leaf. Paint the sunflower in different shades of yellow. We are going to paint all these petals in different shade of yellow. Here you can see that I have kept some paints ready in my palette. Lemon yellow, chrome yellow, ochre yellow. I've also kept two shades of green ready. So first we are going to start with a dark shade.